The wrong answer is just you go right through. It's the other two. It's sideways or down. That's the likely scenario when you first approach a former high.
Well, okay, but how about the triple Qs? How about the NASDAQ that are through that high? They don't have to encounter or deal with
what
we're
in general. That's different versus, let's say, you know, industrials, which are nowhere near their high, right?
So can the S&P have a major pullback if the NASDAQ continues to charge higher?
Here's what it really gets down to. What we know is there are only three sectors that are outperforming the market, right? And what we do know is the market's up 6% in the year.
So this is a really interesting concept. NASDAQ, and it's probably the FANG stocks, are you know, reaching new all-time highs. So they're fine. It seems like they're still in their bull market. But other stocks, and that's why the Dow and non-technology stocks have been lagging, financials, all that. And what effect is that going to have on the markets and also on crypto? The fact that technology is doing very, very well, does that mean crypto will benefit from this? If you haven't watched my previous video, I think overall, as long as equities remain strong, crypto will remain flat. I think this is a good period to accumulate crypto, especially since we keep hitting new lows. So I would continue to buy the dip. Hopefully you know what your average buy-in is for your crypto. And if there's an ability for you to decrease it, that's the only thing I would be doing. I would not be selling. I would not be trading. And on the flip side, I would have some exposure to the stock market. So if you are 100% invested in crypto or 100% invested in stocks, I think you should rebalance your portfolio. And the percentage, you should do whatever you think is better, and you know, maybe do some more education before you make kind of moves like this. But the goal of this channel, like I said, is just share information, get comments, get people to talk about stuff like this. I don't want to be crypto-centric, so obviously going to talk about real estate, investing, stocks, bonds, the entire economy, and whatever other topics, you know, comments and stuff like that come by. But let me know your thoughts on this, and do you think the stock market will be going down, and what do you think its effect on crypto will be? Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to the channel, and I will talk to you soon.